Sister, yes, how are you? Now, is your brother at your place? Ah! My husband didn't come back last night. You see, my nagging that. Okay, fine. Let me try. I'll get back to you later. What kind of game is this? He didn't come back last night. He didn't call.
Linda? Well, you'll get away, car.
Welcome back.
Thank you.
But why didn't you come back last night?
Munang, you see the problem, the meeting ended there. Went was approaching to midnight. And you know this January, whatever, January brokenness, January. So I couldn't afford a special hire or a border.
So it took you 12 hours almost from Chibuli to here to Koto?
And you see, I couldn't use Rugogo bypass. You know, Rugogo bypass is very dangerous. But you face then the other Upper Kororo Road, you know,
it's
the M23, then the other road behind Rugogo, whatever, Wario Nyugunya. So, to be safe, I used Namuongo, I connected Bugorobi, then Mbuya, up to Nakawa, Naguru, then in Enchik up to here.
Oh,
I'm tired.
It is okay now, Iris. The good thing is that you're back home safe and sound.
Mm-hmm.
I was just so worried.
Never now. Why did you not leave?
12 hours. 12 hours from Chibuli to Bukoto. Really?
Yeah. Yes, madam. How are you, madam?
I'm fine.
The sergeant woman who has just come decided, putting on a white t-shirt.
That's my husband.
Hey, that's your husband?
Yes.
Actually, he forgot his phone in my car.
Sorry?
He forgot his phone in my car.
In your car?
Yeah.
Like you?
I'm a cab driver.
Hey.
Yes.
You picked him from where?
I picked him from Kavalagala there near university.
Hey.
Yes, yes.
You give me his.
Please, you can give to him, eh?
Thank you very
much. Please, thank you.
Dixon!
Are you calling me?
You forgot your phone.
But then you should do what? You know, I'm tired. You're going to be upside down. But then you say, what?
The cab driver just bought it.
That?
Cab driver.
The cab driver?
Dixon, what is this?
What?
What is this?
A t-shirt. Oh, this what? It's the minibus.
What is this?
What's that? What is it? Don't worry, my dear. You know, as I was crossing, you know, these Ginger Road traffic lights. You know, the State Council enforcement were chasing, you know, these women. You know, these women who sell mangoes, basket of mangoes. Katumukazi Bambi, Antomede. So, Antomede, and what? Now, what are then these guys?
So these days, ladies who sell mangoes have
In baskets,
They wear makeup. They put on lipstick.
You why? First, why are you interrogating me? Oya gala kolachi. Oya gala kolachi.
Tewali se.
Mbadde ntambula nawe.
Nedda se.
Oyinza okuyita mu nyumba. Linda wera bideje na kujja. Otandise na katola wangu otandise kumbuza ebibuzo. Kati sile kanzo tali yobe miyembeje jitali yobe.